beautiful work that's going to be performed fully in about 3 weeks, right here.
Yes.
Right here at Dance Theatre. What I wanted to ask you was, every choreographer speaks their own language. I heard one of the dancers say, you understand your own language. And so then in the process of speaking your own language, you develop your own distinct movement, vocabulary, and study.
Yes.
So I wanted you to share maybe what kind of thing that is.
Sure, thank you. It is based on human potential. So I see the body as you so deftly asked in the question, as a work of art. So I see the detail in the body, a hand, how it moves. If you think of Rodin, this beautiful hand of Rodin, how does the body, how much detail can the body have? You know, how do we show passion? I try to go into 2010 and I try to see and imagine and watch. I study people in the subways. I think of how I want to be touched, how I want to express. And then I just try to put it on, you know, I make that a part of my language. So these things, these gestural things where touch happens, well, I tweak it a bit. So instead of just this, I'll put in an opposition in the shoulder that makes it more my language, let's say, if, you know, the language is shared by so many right now, you know, and has always been.
But each, to me, milestone for God develops things that eventually become associated with them.
Yeah.
And see, that's when I think that's the beauty in that language.
Yeah, I agree. You know, I've been doing it 5 years only, so I feel like I'm still developing that, but I really see myself going in this direction of the pedestrian, you know, of this. Wow, that means a lot. And to translate that on stage, you see, that we respond to that. We're human beings. I'm trying to bring that language and make it my style of an everyday situation, something we all like. We all like to be touched.
But when you just said that, there's a visceral.
Yeah, absolutely visceral.
And that translates culture.
Absolutely. That
translates verbal language.
That's right. That's what I'm about.
Thank you so much
for sharing. Thank you.